Week 2 of games are just around the corner for the National Lacrosse League, so it's time for the face-off. Devan and Renee are here every week to break down the game, starting off with the Buffalo Bandits versus the Toronto Rock. Devan, we're in the Lac Shack. Let's get going.
Let's get going. All right, the way the game works is basically Renee and I each have 30 seconds to decide and explain who we think is going to win each game, starting with Toronto versus Buffalo this weekend. Producer Bob here is going to toss us a ball with the segment we're doing. Bob, let's have it. All right. Did I just steal your ball?
Cool.
Okay, sorry.
Antsy pants.
You'll get back at me later for that one. All right, huddle up. So huddle up means we put out some Twitter polls, let you guys decide. So let's check those out. All right, we got Toronto versus the Bandits. 63% of you said the Buffalo Bandits were going to pull this one off. 37% said the Toronto Rock. I am going to have to disagree with 63%. I think the Toronto Rock, even though they're away, I think they're going to pull off a win here. Tom Schreiber is back. They have a lot of the guys back who they lost due to injuries last year. This is their first game of the season, and I think that they just seem like a more cohesive team. I think the Bandits are a strong team, but as we saw last week in Philadelphia, they could use a bit more warming up to each other. You know, they're still pretty new. They have a lot of new players on that team, and I'm going to go with the Rock on this one. And I got that before we hit the blue horn. Renee?
Oh, all right. Well, I'm going to agree with the 63% and say the Buffalo Bandits are going to win this game. Their home opener last week, as they were playing the Wings in the final minutes of the game, they were talking about how excited they are to get back in front of their fans and show what this team's all about. Corey Small stepped into the game like I thought he would, didn't miss a beat. Him and Dane Smith connected beautifully, and he had 5 goals in that game. Dane Smith, hopefully able to play. We saw on Wednesday, he was able to practice, so they're taking it one day at a time. Matt Vincent net, Steve Priolo, Josh Byrne, and Sean Evans, I don't think this team loses. I think they're ready to roll, and I have a feeling they're going to win this game.
Okay, well, we'll see. We'll see who comes out on top with our predictions.